Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about anyone.
Baby, tell the truth.
See how creative I can get.
Help! Help! It's there. And I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. I swear. You find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me... What are you...
Easy now.
Oh my God. No. Oh my God. This game I've been waiting for since E3 of maybe 2 years ago with my boy Bernie. Shout out my boy Bernie. This game's been giving me issues. It doesn't want to record the way every other game wants to record. I don't know if it's because Willem Dafoe's on it, you know, the Green Goblin. I don't know if it's because James McAvoy's on it, guy from Split, or I don't know if it's because of the Star Wars chick that's in here, Ridley, right? Enough about that. I've been waiting for this game more than 12 minutes. Yeah, I mean, it feels like 12 years, to be honest with you. And it's finally here. This game's about, like I said, time manipulation, looping. You only got like 12 minutes, something like that. A lot of choices. It's gonna be dope. It's gonna be dope. Here we go. Hopefully, you know, recording stops acting up. Okay, that's me. I hope that ain't me. I look crazy. This looks exactly like the carpet in The Shining, just saying. Like, exactly, though. Check this door.
Oh, woke the baby. Sorry, neighbors.
Oh, those are the neighbors? Okay.
Wonder if anyone's ever going to rent this unit. I should head to mine.
Okay, nobody's there. Okay, so we got a neighbor here. This is our house. Okay. Click on an inventory item to use it. Okay.
There we go.
This is a weird way to do this. It's only mouse.
Now I just need to use them to get in.
Okay, so the 12 minutes have started. Oh, shit. It already started. So now what do I do?
Hey, babe. I'm home. Love you.
Hey. What you doing in there, girl? You sound...
Hey there.
Yes, sir.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
I'm in the mood right now. Let's go. I just got home. Does it tell me like the timer somewhere? Check the fridge. What's this door over here? Oh, all right, let's have dessert real quick. Let's tell her. Let's see if we can tell her. What's the reason for such a special evening? Tell her it's a good time for dessert.
All right, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
What's this? Well, all right, let's talk about
the occasion.
I'll tell you over dessert.
Where are you going? What the fuck is she doing? I'm trying to have dessert now.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
What are you talking about? Let's go in the bathroom. Let's see. Our apartment is tiny.
I was not expecting a storm tonight.
Oh, she just came out. She just came out. Okay. Let's put the plates here. Pull up a chair. Maybe she'll get the point if I pull up a chair or something. Because, like, what is she doing? I don't understand. I want to have dessert now. Oh, she's... Okay, baby. Okay.
Thanks for helping with the plates.
Thank you, baby, for the dessert. Stop it. Candlelight dessert dinner. I mean, you could shut the doors, you know what I mean? But fuck it. So we just gonna eat without saying anything? This is weird. Like, yo, babe, this is great. Nothing.
So when is a dessert not just a dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
Okay.
So?
Dahlia, we're pregnant.
I'm pregnant. We're having a baby.
What? Wow.
How are you feeling over there?
Tell her what you think. Why Dahlia?
Why Dahlia?
I wanted to name her for your mother.
But I never even knew her.
So? She's still a part of you.
Yeah. What if it's a boy?
If it's a boy, then he won't be able to read that there's someone else's name on his onesie. It's a nice surprise. Don't overthink it. Now you want to talk about the actual pregnancy?
I'm gonna be like, it's going to be great.
Hey, it's going to be great.
You think so?
You kidding me? You're incredible, and I'm, you know, decent. The baby that we make is going to be amazing.
Yeah.
And it will be so, so loved.
Yeah. This
reminds me of me and my girl again, bro.
God.
That bitch is always on my mind. I hate it. Yes, sir. Let's take this to the bed.
Hey, we're doing it. We're having a baby.
Let's go do it in the bed, though.
Hey, I have an idea. Don't laugh at me, but do you want to dance with me?
With pleasure, maybe later. With pleasure, fuck that.
Abso-fucking.
I mean, some.
I'll get up.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa! Wait, get up! Get up!
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
You ain't with the no fucking police.
Yeah.
Hey, listen.
You ain't no with no fucking police. What's going on?
What is this?
You shut up. I'll deal with you in a minute.
Who are you?
What? I'm with the police. Turn around, please. Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
What the fuck? Yo! Oh,
hey!
Sir.
You're hurting me.
Sir? Sir?
What the f-
Now
what
you,
is going on?
Hands behind your back, please.
Help
don't
me.
Move.
Will you come help me?
No, come on. Don't.
I am not moving, bro. Fuck this. No, dude!
This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
What?
Shut up. You know what this is.
What?
Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Look,
hey,
I'm...
Hey, listen.
Say you're innocent. Ask about the murder charges. No, hold on. We're innocent.
I don't have anything to do with this.
Don't handcuff me when I talk
guess.
About.
I don't need you.
Whoa, what?
You're making a mistake. This is...
What?
No.
What?
Please don't stop.
What the fuck?
Oh my God. Help.
Are you kidding me?
Somebody help.
What the fuck just happened? How did that go from 0 to 100?
Oh fuck, that was brutal. Oh God. You're okay. You're okay. What? What the hell just happened?
Hey there.
She walked up to me like a damn zombie. Oh, this is the loop. This is the loop.
You already say that?
What?
I don't know.
What?
But, no. I was just... How is this possible?
Okay. Hold on. We gotta stop that from happening again, bruh. We can hide in here? Oh, we can hide in here. Whoa, okay. Tell her this feels like the same day. Tell her about the cop. Questions her about the past. Other time. No, question her about the past. Ask why she lied about her past. Ask how her father died. Ask about the pocket watch.
Hey, how'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic.
Yeah, it is.
He had a heart attack.
A heart attack.
It was awful.
Did you kill your father?
Excuse me? No. Fun question, though. Real funny. Mm-hmm.
Parker, let me see what happens if I ask again.
Did you murder your father?
What the fuck kind of question is that? Is this some kind of mind game? I'm not playing.
Tell me, did you murder your...
Fucking... Of course not! This isn't funny. You're scaring me. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm done with this. You have more questions? Find someone else.
Girls always... Whoa. She's taking off.
You are such an asshole sometimes.
Are you kidding me? Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. This is a lot to take in right now. Wait the fuck a minute. The fact that I can say it three times and like she progressively gets worse... And like he goes like, dude, tell me the fucking truth. This is already fucking amazing. This is exactly the game I hoped it would be. We know she killed her father. She just stormed out of the building. Do I follow her? Is he gonna meet us out there?
there's too many options here. There's way too many options here. Hold on. I gotta hold on to get the watch. Like, maybe the watch is somewhere. Okay. Oh, no. Go here.
Hey. Sir. Hey, babe.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess?
Who made dessert? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Ask why her father. Oh, so now it's crossed out.
How'd your father die?
I've already asked her this.
Well, that's a fun. He had a heart attack. It was awful.
Okay. Ask about the pocket watch. All right.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
Insist about the pocket watch.
You sure? A pocket watch. Very valuable.
Babe, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Now, don't babe me. You have something to hide here.
Where'd you hide the watch?
Will you stop with that?
Insist again about the pocket watch.
I need to know what you did with the watch.
This isn't funny. We're done talking about this.
You've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Mention her father's murder?
Well, what about your father's murder?
Yeah, what about it? This?
My father died of a heart attack, asshole.
Dude, this reminds me just of my girl. My girl calls me an asshole just the same exact way, bro. Listen, no. We gonna talk about this. Tell her you know what happened.
I know the truth. The truth about the watch, your father.
All these accusations? We're done talking about
this. Oh my God. Okay, nope.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
Ask her not to open the door. Tell her the cop is accusing her of murder. Could you leave the apartment? Huh. Ask her not to open the door.
Please don't open that door.
Come on. It could be anyone.
Insist she doesn't open the fucking door.
No, I'm serious. Please don't open that door. It's important.
This isn't funny, babe.
No, it ain't. You're right. Don't open the door. Yes.
Just trust me.
Okay. I won't.
Oh, thank you. The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
Can you leave the apartment?
Can you? How about you leave the apartment?
Are you kidding? I did all this stuff for us tonight.
Fuck this stuff.
He's gonna hurt us. You gotta go.
Just me. You're not gonna come.
I can't. It's complicated.
Hey, if you want a little alone time, you can just say so.
It's just about leaving. Leave!
Will you just humor me? Just go downstairs for like 5 minutes.
Come on, dude. Cut it out.
I'm not playing with you. Oh my God. Tell her.
I'm stuck in a time loop.
So there's a cop and a time loop.
Yes.
Jeez.
Prove the day is restarting. Explain in more detail.
I haven't figured out how this all works yet, but for example, if I leave the apartment, I immediately go back to the start of the
day. Yeah,
yeah. Oh, that's convenient.
No, it's not. I can't leave.
I think there's worse people happened. To be stuck with than your loving wife. She's pretty hot.
Babe.
You are. You're pretty hot.
I don't find this funny.
I get it, but you gotta get the fuck out of here.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow.
You have dessert. You have dessert ready. Hold on. How do we do this? Okay. The fridge. Dessert.
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I know? I told you I did?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you did. Okay, something else. Let's see.
The special knife.
What about the plastic candles?
What about it?
Yeah. Nothing, I guess.
Okay. Good talk.
Let me try
something. Oh, no, he's here.
Let's see.
Oh, no.
What? Police, open up.
No!
Oh, is it? Oh. That's him, isn't it?
Yes. Tell her yes.
Just, let's stay quiet.
Come on,
maybe
I know you're home.
Away.
Open the door.
The door is locked. This lock. Lock the door! What? Fuck!
Don't open the door.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
Fuck.
What? Me?
Yes.
Hey, listen.
Say you're innocent. Ask about the murder charges.
Wait. What is it that we're being accused of? Exactly.
I can't.
I'll deal with you in a minute.
Close the door. Close the door, girl. Yes, lock the door.
I'm with the police.
Sir.
Police. I have a warrant for your arrest.
What's going on?
On the ground. Now, don't move.
Oh my god.
All right, easy.
There's nothing I can do. Fuck, man. The way I hit the floor is so dramatic and hard.
Enough.
No, he's gonna kick it.
Oh, you're under arrest. Put your hands behind your head. Hold still. Don't fucking move.
Wait. I'm getting up. What just happened? Okay, she just got knocked the fuck out.
I didn't want to do that. You made me do that.
Okay.
Sir?
No! No! Oh my god, this game is so ridiculous. Okay. We need to prove to her that we know. Where does she get the present from? She don't know that we're here. She don't know that we're here. Close the door. She don't know that we're here.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
Fucking light switch.
Now we wait.
Okay. I'm thinking of shit on the spot, bro. I don't think I should be doing like as fast as I'm doing it, but fuck it.
Police, open
okay,
up.
Here we go. Police. Let's see what happens. We could get some information here.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Let's see what happens.
Hey.
Maybe we get some information. That floor sound is so crazy.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Uh-huh.
I don't... You must be... Look... I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but...
Let's see.
I am not who you're looking for. This,
anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Oh my
please,
god, he's gonna look in here.
Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend, girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
Uh-oh.
All right. Just us then.
Oh my god.
Your father? A gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking?
Come on, skip this part.
Please, I swear.
Oh my god, baby, hang in there.
Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
Baby, tell the truth.
I don't know about anyone.
Baby, tell the truth.
See how creative I can get.
Help.
Get her fucking blood.
Help.
No, we have to see this. We gotta get some information out of her.
This is what happened. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. To live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom.
Vent in the bathroom.
Cabinet.
Good girl.
Okay. Vent in the bathroom. So she did kill her dad.
You find it?
I did.
Okay, now. What are you?
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No.
Oh,
she's. No.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. He killed my wife. I don't know what to do. Close the door. No, don't leave. Revolver? If I pick that up, I swear to God the cops are gonna come and think it's me. Book. Keys. House keys. Okay. That's all she had on her. Where is the vent at? Oh my god, this game just turned from 0 to 100 real quick. Why the music?
Okay. Okay.
Wait, but oh god damn it.
Okay,
god
okay.
Damn it.
Okay, okay.
God
okay.
Damn it.
Alright, so what we're gonna do immediately is lock the door. We're gonna lock the door. We're gonna tell her right now we know where the fucking watch is. Oh. Come outside, bitch. Now. Come outside now. Yeah, sit down. Now. Ask where she hid the watch.
Babe, I know you have a watch. I just need you to tell me where you hid it.
A watch? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what am I talking about?
Babe, stop.
Tell me now.
Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
No, I don't.
Please, where you hid it.
Tell me where the watch is.
Hey!
We're done here.
No, we're not done. Prove the day is restarting.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Choose what to prove with.
Impress me, Nostradamus.
Okay, go to the window.
In a few seconds, we'll hear thunder.
Yeah, we just heard the storm roll in.
Okay.
Thunder in a rainstorm. What'll they think of next?
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I know? I told you I did?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you did. Okay, no, something else. Let's see. Look, I haven't figured out how it all works yet, but for example, if I just
wait and
do nothing after about like 10 minutes, it just restarts.
Fuck.
10 minutes? This is a misunderstanding.
fuck.
Okay, okay, okay.
Fuck.
Guess who made dessert? Let me know you. When you're in the mood.
Yeah, I'm in the mood right now. I'm so in the mood, it's crazy. Someone's gonna get hurt. She opens a cabinet. Aha! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I know now. Choose what to prove with.
Let's see. In a few seconds, we're gonna hear thunder.
The forecast is clear.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Wait and see.
Are you fucking kidding me? There we go.
Oh, thunder. Wow. That was spooky.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
You see? I'm in a time loop.
Yes, you okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay.
I mean,
we're getting somewhere.
It was definitely something.
Yes.
I'm gonna need a little more than that to swallow the whole story.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna swallow the whole thing. Don't worry, girl. I got you. I got you. Right here.
This present. Look. Look. It's clearly unopened. But I know there are baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do. I need to sit down.
Sit down right here. Oh my god.
This is crazy. Man, this is not how I thought this night was gonna go.
Pick up the knife. Lock the door.
And in the next few minutes, a cop is gonna be at the door.
What does he want?
Okay, okay. Ask her not to open the door.
He's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad died of a heart attack.
No, he didn't.
That's crazy talk. He's lying.
Question her about her past.
How'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic. He had a heart attack.
No, he didn't.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hit it.
Okay, okay.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
We're done. So are you, like, gonna learn piano or something? I guess you've got the time.
Bitch, stop playing with me!
You've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
Mention her father's murder. Ask if she killed her father.
Did you kill your father?
Excuse me? No? Fun question, though. Real funny. Mm-hmm.
Just use this knife on here. On this ventilation. I think it was this one that he opened, right?
What are you doing?
Yup. Yup. This is it.
Is it broken? Man. Super gross in there.
Police, open up.
Is that him?
Yes. Get in here.
Is that him? What do we do? Do we open the door? Let's just wait for him to leave. Wait. You know what he wants.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Can you make him leave?
Emergency services.
Tell them about the cop. Explain that they are starting. Tell them your wife is a murderer.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's going to kill me and my wife.
Open up. Send in the unit right now. Get to a safe place.
All right, when will they get here? He's almost inside.
Open the door now.
They should be there.
Oh my god.
15 minutes. We can't wait 15 minutes.
Sir, officers will be there as soon as possible. Get to a.
Oh my god. Okay.
What do we do? Oh my god. Can I tell her? A good time for dessert. No. Get in here. Get in here! No!
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Fucking attack him. There we go.
No, please. Please don't. Stop.
Oh my fucking god. Okay. Guys, okay. Goddamn. Immediately.
He's too strong. I can't fight him head on.
Lock the door. Get the knife immediately. Go in the door. Okay, we could do this.
Emergency.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun.
Sending a unit.
That was spooky.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
Told you I'm in a time loop. Look, I know you need more proof. Let me find something else.
I'm telling you, the day
we got it. All right. We're on to something, boys. We're on to something. We could do this. Choose Let's what see. To. Yep. Bring the present out. Bring the present out.
Look.
Nothing in it, right? No, baby clothes.
I just bought them.
Yeah,
today.
You sure did.
How could you know?
Because I'm in a time fucking loop. Yeah, I know you're gonna take a seat too.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, go ahead. Tell her about the cop.
And in the next few minutes, a cop is gonna be at the door.
What does he want?
Ask her not to open the
Trust
door.
Trust me, just don't open the door.
Okay.
Tell her about the cop accusing you of murder.
He's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad died of a heart attack.
Yeah, so you say, bitch.
It's crazy talk.
Yeah, very.
He's lying.
Take the pills. Get the knife. Ventilation.
Hmm? What are you doing?
Yep.
Why would you do that? You're gonna ruin the apartment because
so
all
this was her father's watch.
I don't even know what you're
Must
looking
be
for.
Worth
That's it.
A lot of
I'm
money.
Out of here.
Yeah.
My father-in-law's old pocket watch.
Man, you are just all class today.
Hey. What? Huh? Where are you going? Put the pocket watch on the table. Okay. So when he comes in here, turn off the lights.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry?
Will you follow me to your apartment, please? I'm with the police.
Wait. No.
Make a noise, and I'll break your arm. Back inside.
Okay. Now. Okay. I put the watch on the table. He doesn't know I'm here.
Thank you.
He doesn't know I'm here.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate. Hold still.
Okay. Don't say I'm here, bitch.
I'll come with you.
Do not say I'm here.
Help me. Will you come help me?
Who? What?
Well, who come help? Someone is here.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Oh, my God.
Babe, will you tell him?
What are you doing? Why are you telling him I'm here?
Please, listen.
Is he going to lock the door? Close the door.
Please.
Oh, my God. Put it down. Yep, it's over. The door. Fuck the door.
I won't tell anyone.
Hey, there's a cop here. Oh my god.
No, please. Please don't. Stop. Oh my god.
Okay. How do I do this, boys? I don't know how to do this. I don't even think the cops matter, bro. I'm gonna be honest. Can I just give him the watch? Go in the closet. Call the cops. Get the knife. Get the present. Close the door in the bathroom. Get the watch. And then start telling her everything. Okay.
Stuck in a time loop. And I can prove...
right. Thunder. Oh, okay. Okay.
All right.
I think I actually believe you. Sir, you
so this was her
father.
I need you to tell me what really happened.
What really happened?
My dad?
Yes.
Wasn't always the man he wanted to be.
Okay.
After I was... And I guess my dad felt... It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny.
You started sleeping with your nanny.
It was the start of my mom's spiral.
Yep.
Nothing.
So you killed him
after she died.
So you killed him because
I blamed
she
him.
Okay.
I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot.
You don't have to poke at him.
Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right?
Very true, very true.
Anyway.
Come on, calm it down.
This is hard, but please.
I need to know.
Yeah. Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out. And I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around. I grabbed one.
You grabbed one?
And I shot him.
Oh my God.
And I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here.
What?
I was gonna turn myself in.
No, you was not.
A few weeks later, you showed up and, well, and things were almost good before it all ended today.
Police, open up.
I killed my father.
Oh, wow. I
never thought I'd say that out loud.
Wow.
And now you know.
Wow.
What now?
Okay, that's him. That's him. Okay, okay, okay. Where did you get the watch?
Hurry.
That fucking watch. It was my mom's.
I have a warrant. Open up.
It was going to pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking.
It was there and I just grabbed it.
It was there and I just grabbed it.
Okay.
I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
Say you forgive her. Ask why she lied about her past. Ask why she killed her father. I already know why she killed her father. Say you forgive her. Ask why she... Oh, my God.
I need to think about this.
Yeah, because there's a dude about to break down the door behind you.
I understand.
Oh, my God.
She's with the police.
If you want to talk...
Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you.
Fuck, hands man. We need more information, man.
Hold still.
I'm going to leave immediately.
And we're back.
I'm going to leave immediately, and now we can probably tell her about... We could probably convince her immediately and save more time. Yeah. Prove the day is restarting.
I'm stuck.
Tell her what happened the night she ran away.
Look, I know how your father
died. All right.
How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve.
Yep.
He caught you sneaking out.
Yep.
He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side?
Yes.
Oh, God. Look, I couldn't.
It's all right.
I didn't know how to tell you.
And in the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
Yep.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes.
All right, let's just say we forgive her.
I don't care. It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other.
That's it.
That's it.
Let's go.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice?
Wouldn't that be nice?
But you won't forget this. Neither of us will.
I will.
Things like this just don't get forgiven.
I'm telling you.
You've been lying to me all this time?
Yeah. What else could I do? If you found out who I really
was.
I just didn't want
to. A murderer?
That's all. But here we are. God damn it.
Hey,
relax.
God fucking damn.
Relax. Ask why she killed her father.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't plan it.
She told us
this
already.
I never hurt anyone.
Where are you going? Where are you going? No!
Babe?
Oh my fucking God. Get the knife. Do we have the knife? Alright. We could just leave now. All I'm trying to do here now is trying to get information. I'm gonna just keep getting information.
Tell me again what happened that night.
I don't want to do this.
You need to.
Please, babe. I need to know.
Yes.
You need to know. It was Christmas Eve. You caught me trying to sneak out. I was mad. I don't know. I was young, stupid.
Yep, young, dumb, full of cum.
I'd never seen it, but my dad had a rough side, and I was pushing and pushing, and he hit me.
Baby, I am so sorry.
I'd never been hit before. It was a shock. I don't remember grabbing the gun. He always had guns around. I shot him. I grabbed the watch.
Yeah, that's what she told me.
I murdered my father.
Okay.
So there you go.
Okay.
You needed to know. Now you know.
Yes.
And I'm still here.
I'm still with you.
Still with you.
Facts.
Yeah. For now.
No, I'm going to be here forever, babe. God damn. Why are girls always like this? I'm telling you, I'm going to be here for you. Ask why she killed her father. Ask why she lied about her past. Say you forgive her. That's it.
I'm sorry.
Get the knife.
I know it doesn't matter, but I am.
Get the knife. Get in here.
Will you just say something? Anything? I can't take this silence.
But girl, you better relax.
I should never have told you.
Oh, you're sorry. Why do I feel like she's about to murder me, bro? Like she murdered her dad. What the? Why is she? Okay. Let's see if we can place it somewhere. No. Can we place like on the table maybe? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate. Hold still.
Oh, my God. All right, let's get this over with.
Ow.
Give it to him.
Sure. Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Help me.
Don't move.
Will you come help me?
What the f- fuck? I tried to give him the fucking watch.
This is a mistake.
Okay.
Babe,
if we just give him the watch.
This is a mis-
If we just give him the watch, it's alright.
Please, just let us go.
Okay.
No, okay.
I know where the watch is.
This is.
What?
You can't do this.
I have it here with me. Just
please,
take it and
listen,
leave us alone.
This is more complicated than you think.
Okay, he got it.
Please, just go.
There we are.
I won't tell anyone.
Thank you for understanding why it needs to be this way.
Okay. No, he still kills me?
No.
No fucking way, bro.
Somebody help!
Okay, so we can't give him the watch. Okay. I think I need a drugger. Mug with pills. Yep. And then put my mug here. Mug with pills. Oh, she took it.
Oh, my head.
Yep.
So tired all of a sudden.
Okay.
Oh, just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Yeah, go. Get the fuck up, dude. We got this. Take this. Fake candle. This is locked. All right. Okay, we could go. We could lock ourselves in there, and we could buy ourselves time. Okay, she's unconscious. Take the keys. Take the book. Take this. Take all that bullshit. Okay, he's here. Close the door. Okay. How about this? How about we just put the watch on here?
Police, open up.
This is the only thing I can think of, boys. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. I forgot to turn off the radio.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Fuck, how does he know it has to be the radio?
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
Fuck, should I have done something different here? Should I just open the door? Because she's probably going to wake up when she hears the door.
You asked for it.
No.
Police, come on out.
He doesn't know. Don't open her door. The watch is right there on the table. Just take it, bro. Right? Is it? Yeah, it's right there. Just take it. Look at... No! Fuck.
What the...
Did he just get knocked out? Oh, my God. Take it. Take the revolver, take the handcuffs, take the knife, take a phone. Let's use his phone.
Go through his messages. Bumblebee, Dad, don't forget his call. Dial emergency number. Dad, don't forget to call before that session, okay? You always forget, and I'm too tired to look good with today. I could see how stressed you were. Wish you were with me. Cancer sucks. Love you.
Jesus. My head.
Oh, shit. Oh. What do I do, bro? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh my God, is he really a cop, dude? Is he really a cop though? Health insurance. Our repeated attempts to collect the due balance on your account have been ignored. Your account has been referred to an outside collection agency. In order to prevent negative marks to your credit history, we suggest you contact us immediately to make a payment. Okay. What else can we find on this phone? What else? I'm sorry, too. I was aggressive. I was just exhausted. I'm glad you could still listen to me and I can still change your mind. I love you, Dad. Okay.
Oh, Dad, the movie's about to start. I'll call you back later. I told you to call me earlier. Love you.
Okay.
Emergency services?
Man broke in my home. He had a gun.
All right, get to a safe place. Lock yourself in your bathroom.
It was self-defense. I killed him.
Sir, dispatching officers to your location now. They'll be there in 15.
Okay.
Stay where you are.
I don't... Okay.
Okay. Now what? He's dead. He's 100% dead. Handcuff him.
You are not handcuffing yourself.
Wait, like, handcuff him.
You are not handcuffing
yourself. I should have handcuffed him. Oh, my God. I should have handcuffed him. Oh, my fucking God, I just killed this man. Give her water, maybe? Dude, not on yourself, dude. Oh, I gotta drag it to her.
There's no point in using the handcuffs now.
Fuck. All right, can I give her water? Let's see. Fuck, I forgot I gotta drag it, bro. Fuck. Okay, bro, dude. This game's amazing. This game is honestly fucking amazing. And that's it. This is game. Fuck me. All right. We know what to do now. We know what to do. Call Bumblebee. We could call his daughter.
Hello?
Hey, I got your number from your dad.
What?
Say her father wants to arrest your wife. Tell her about the day restore. Ask about her cancer.
Listen, I know about your situation. And I'm sorry for you.
Okay.
Cancer is awful.
Who are you? Fuck you.
Oh, God. Okay. He's here. There's nothing we could do. We just gotta wait.
Police, open up.
Let's go. Go. This is our chance. Let's go. Use the handcuffs on him. All right. We got it, boys. We did it. Now it's your fucking turn, asshole. Use it on his feet.
What are you doing? He's already handcuffed.
What are you doing?
Listen to me.
Say you are innocent. Ask about the watch. Ask about the murder charges. Ask about his daughter's illness. Say you're innocent.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it.
Sure.
All her fault. So let me go, please.
No.
Listen.
That's not what I wanted to say.
This is a lot. I can help you. Just work with me, and we can keep you out of this.
Okay, I'll do as you say. Forget about it.
You know what? Forget it,
asshole.
Ask about the watch.
Why do you want the watch?
What? I'm here for your wife. Let me go.
Look, I know about the pocket watch.
Congratulations. Let me go.
Why would you kill us for the watch?
You'd kill us for it? Are you even real police?
Hey, fuckhead, you attacked me. You don't have moral high ground here.
Ask about the murder charges. Ask about...
What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now. Oh, you little shit.
Listen to me. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go right now.
Okay. Ask about his daughter.
Your daughter is sick. Don't you fucking say another word. Cut me loose now.
You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go right now.
Okay, we're gonna use the phone on him.
Recognize this?
Give it back.
Yep.
Oh, you little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance. Let me go right now.
What the fuck is he gonna do if I don't?
I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming.
Can't open that with just my hand.
What? What? Are you fucking joking me? Are you fucking Let's go. We out. Okay, oh, wait, what? What's wrong with my... Why is she like that? We can wake her up, right? Go. Dude, go! What are you doing?
What? Oh, you little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance. Let me go right now. I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming.
No. There we go.
Listen, what are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now.
No. What? Huh? Listen. I have to stop it here because I have to get this video out today. I'm going to finish this game if it's the last thing I do. You see the predicament we're at right now. I'm so stumped. I really am. If anybody can give me some suggestions on what to do, dude. I don't know what's going on. We're through this. At this point, it's just so fucked. We're through the fucking floor. I don't know what to do at this point. I'm going to end it here. And I'm going to try to beat this game and immediately upload it. If you got any suggestions on how to do that, let me know in the comments. Bye-bye.